warm welcome to the, my colleagues from the media. As you are aware that development agency is holding its annual fair of Goa Saras, initially in the South Goa district from 14th of December, from 4th of December till 14th of December. This is going to be the 11th edition of the event, and almost 300 artisans across more than 24 states and Indian territories are going to exhibit their work, their craftsmanship, and very more. Sir, could you like more on this?
Yes. Goa Saras 2021 is going to start on 4th of December and wind up on 14th of December at SGPDA market. I recollect our last Saras when in 2020, in 1920, where all the self-help groups of Goa and around 23 to 24 states of India participated in this mega event. It is a platform for women empowerment. It is a platform for all the ladies to bring their products, to bring whatever they make, whether it is handloom, whether it is handicrafts, whether it is embroidery work, anything related to crochets, to garments, what they make by themselves, khadi, and also eatables. All these products are brought under one roof. Small stalls are being designed and made and are given to all these ladies, where these ladies sell the products. There is no cost to them, whereas government bears the cost of the entire exhibition. And this is an exhibition to promote woman empowerment in the state of Goa from all over India. This is where a woman gets a platform. This is where the government of Goa helps all the ladies from entire state of Goa who are coming under the banner of whether it is Stree Shakti or any other group to come there and showcase their product. The sales of last year was the entire turnover was around 1,21,83,400. So it is a huge turnover as far as woman empowerment is concerned. And more fairs like this, more exhibitions like this needs to happen in Goa. Now this Saras 2021, we are going to have it in SGPDA ground. Again, another in North Goa, we want to plan it, but we are thinking that the code of conduct should not come. We are trying to have it before that. It is actually scheduled in January, where all the artisans, all the states wants to also participate in North Goa, where we want to have it in Mapsa. But this South Goa one is going to be inaugurated by Dr. Pramod Sawant, who is the Honorable Chief Minister of the state of Goa. And we will also invite the leader of opposition, because it is a collective effort of all the MLAs, including leader of opposition, irrespective of political parties in the state of Goa, that all the women from different self-help groups come together, participate in this event. Thank you.
How many locals?
Total three entry will
come. Entry on the spot basun gheta ami. But amchi sugli stall full hoita last time basun full gelli.
So far five states
have been confirmed. Around 196 or 200 contractor ab 200 stall jam jaye ani itun amche goinche think about 100 odd stalls amche goan woman empowerment all those self help groups think saglang ami 200 stall amche dite आणि इथून माका आनंद दिसता सांगपाक की आमचो गोवा बाजार जो इतली वर्सा पैसे जे आमकां म्हाका 5 कोटी कितें येयल्ल्यो सेंटराचे ते आमी चालीक लावन फुडें व्हरोन आयज चीफ मिनिस्टरान आमकां परवानगी दिल्ली आसा तेजो फावंडेशन स्टोन म्हज्या दिसपान ह्या 8-10 दिसांक जातलो. गोवा बाजार एट मेर्शे लँड वीच वी हॅड टेकन एक्वायर्ड फॉर गोवा बाजार तितूनसून पार्ट ऑफ द लँड आमी डिस्ट्रीक्ट कोर्टाक दिली कित्याक आमचो बाजारूच जायना आनी 5 कोटी येयल्ल्यो त्यो आयज बँकेन आमच्यो 17 कोटी जाल्यो. म्हणजे इतली वर्सां प्रत्येक जो तेजो डिपार्टमेंटाचो हेड जालो मिनिस्टर जालो तो पयशे घेवन बसलो ते आयज आमी हे चालीक लायले 2002 येयल्ले पयशे ते चालीक लावन आयज खंय तरी वी वील सी द लायट ऑफ द डे वेर फावंडेशन स्टोन वील बी लेड वी आर अपॉयंटींग अ कन्सल्टंट म्हणजे आमी जी एस आय डी सीचो हेल्प घेता आनी तेजे भायर कन्सल्टंट ऑलरेडी आमी फायल फुडें व्हरोन पास केल्ली आसा चीफ मिनिस्टरा कडेन फायलां तेणें क्लियर केली. आतां आमी इमिडियटली तेजो टेंडर घालतले आनी हें काम स्टार्ट जातलें. म्हणजे खंय तरी जो आमी चिंताले की प्रोजेक्ट 30-35 करोडाचो हांवें सांगलें ना म्हणून आमी वील स्टीक इट वील नॉट आस्क मनी फ्रॉम द स्टेट गव्हर्मेंट. आमी 17 कोटीचोच प्रोजेक्ट घालतले सो वील स्टीक इट टू दॅट वॉट एवर मनी वी हॅव गॉट आमी तितूनच रावता विदीन द फ्रेमवर्क ऑफ द मनी वीच वी आर हॅवींग. डिस्ट्रीक्ट रुरल डेवलपमेंट आमचो डिपार्टमेंटाक जो पयशे येयल्ले DRDA पयशे येयल्ले सेंटराचे हे पयशे आमी फस्ट फेजीन आमी 17 कोटीचो टेंडर घालतले. ओवरऑल टेंडर अबावट 44 करोडाचो आसा तो पण आमी वी वील नॉट गो फॉर दॅट रायट नाव. आमी 17 कोटींनी ते कितें आसा ते पयले भागयतले. सगळे इट इज मोस्टली इट इज लायक अ स्मॉल एम्युजमेंट एरिया थी वेर चिल्ड्रन द फॅमिलीज वील कम ओवर देर एन्ड मोर ओवर गोवन मेड प्रोडक्ट ओनली वील बी अवेलेबल टू अ प्लॅटफॉर्म फॉर ऑल. आतां आमी जे म्हणटा की वर्साक एकदां सारसाक सगळीं बायलां रावता सगळे सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रूप रावता ना आमी 365 डेज हो प्रोडक्ट टिकूंक सोदता. जो जर कोण बरी बॅगां करता बरे कोण लाडू करता इटेबल्स करता वेगवेगळे वस्तू करता तांकां आमी वेदर इट इज कॉयर आसूं जूट आसूं आनी कितें आसूं खादी प्रोडक्ट आसूं ते आमी बायलांक हो प्लॅटफॉर्म एवरी डे 365 डेज दिवपाचो आनी इट वील बी अ नॅचरली बिल्ड स्ट्रक्चर एका इको फ्रेंडली आसतले थोडे वस्तू परमनंटूय आसतले तेजे वयर आमी म्हणजे इट्स लायक अ गोवन आर्किटेक्चर ताका आमी मेळयतले त्या स्ट्रक्चराक अशें आमी सांगलेले आर्किटेक्टाक डिपार्टमेंट आमी क्लेनलीनस आनी बाकीचे सगळे वस्तू आउटसोर्स करतले पूण आमी चाई कोणाचे दुसऱ्याच्या हातीन दिवचे ना की तुमी चलया म्हणून. म्हाका दिसता गोंयची आमी संस्कृती राखपाक जाय जाल्यार चाई आमच्याच हातीन आसपाक जाय आनी आमी जो तर म्हणटा गोवन कल्चर आनी आमचो प्रोडक्ट आमी प्रमोट करतले जाल्यार ही हे जे आहा गोवा बाजार हो गोवा बाजार म्हणजे कितें गोंयचो प्रोडक्ट जो प्रोडक्ट आमी गोंयान करतले थिंगा हाडून ते इकतले वेदर इट इज सगळे भाशेचे आयज आमचे कडेन प्रोडक्ट जाता तयार वेदर इट इज खाजे आसूं ते आमकां खंयचे तरी फेस्ताक मेळता पूण खाजे थिंगा सदांच मेळटले कोण इंडियन ट्युरिस्टाक खाजे घेवन वचपाक जाय जाल्यार थिंगा मेळटले. उक्ती सोरो पासून आमी जो म्हणटा काजू हो आमचो थिंगा आसतलो इकपाक ह्या लेवलाचेर आमी वचपाक जाय वेदर इट इज कॅजुनट्स फ्रेश कॅजुनट्स बियो आसूं गोंयच्यो आमच्यो बायलां जी तयार करून पॅकेटांनी दितले दॅट वील बी अवेलेबल टू सेल आमच्यो खोला मिर्ची चिलीज आसूं थिंगा मेळोंक जाय त्या हेचेर प्रोडक्ट गोवा बाजारांत इट्स नॉट वेरी बीग वील गीव इट टू यू 35 लॅक्स दिल्या हांवें आमकां गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ इंडिया आमचे 90 लॅक्स 90 प्लस 35 90 लॅक्स आमी दिता स्टेट गव्हर्मेंट 35 लॅक्स इज गिवन बाय ना ते तशेंच आमी वी आर इनवायटींग ऑल द स्टेट्स So it all depends how many states are going to participate.
COVID
different
COVID
issues.
COVID.
No, we will follow everything. We will follow. Saras will continue. Saras is a platform for handicrafts, handlooms and other items from all over India. So we want to bring also once in a year under RDA all over India je bailang adun tinga sir. Our people also can see what is the product they are making. Where we are falling short. So all those things, even Goan people participate in Delhi once in a year and other states wherever, whenever there is an exhibition. Thank you.
Okay, well, sir.
Thank you.
Political
political kind of.